Action 7 News was the first to tell you about a miniature pincher investigators believed was ripped apart and killed by a pit bull over the weekend.
And tonight, police are investigating a different attack where two pit bulls supposedly bit a miniature pincher and its owner. Action 7 News anchor Royal Day has the story.
Doug and Shelley, Animal Control is holding the two pit bulls tonight. A woman says one of them tried to eat her small dog and then turned on her.
With weapons drawn, police search this neighborhood for two pit bulls. Minutes later, Animal Control finds the animals and puts them into cages.
They started chasing us, so I ran up to my door, and as I was running up to the door, one of the dogs grabbed my little miniature pincher from his hind leg and pulled him out of my arm.
Loida Padilla says one of the dogs would not let go. She says the bigger pit bull went to take a bigger bite out of her pet, and
at the same time, he got my foot.
Padilla will need stitches, but her dog lived with multiple lacerations to its tiny body. The pit bulls are being held for now by the city.
I was more worried about my dog, actually, than I was about myself, because he's a little miniature pincher, you know? Kent, what's he going to do against two big dogs?
This is the second alleged attack on a miniature pincher in the past 3 days. BCSO is investigating the death of a little dog on Saturday.
These are pictures of one-year-old Spider-Man. Huge gashes to his hindquarters and part of the dog's back skin ripped off. A vet specialist says the wounds are from an animal with a powerful jaw, likely a pit bull. The little dog had to be euthanized. Richard Hohola, a reported gang member and convicted felon, was arrested and his dog seized after deputies found drugs and guns in his home. Investigators will also do forensic research to see if Hohola's pit bull's teeth are similar to the wounds on Spider-Man.
As for today's attack, the city has contacted the owner and he hasn't decided if he will surrender his dogs or reclaim them. But he is facing a slew of charges tonight, including having a dangerous animal, having animals at large, and not having a city license.